Worry and despair. As they lay down to sleep at the end of each exhausting day, they would dream of a better life.
Then one night, they dreamed of something different, of a voice reaching out to them from the dark forest that surrounded their town.
Life is dawning. children awoke, with the voice's message echoing in their minds. Within the forest lay a golden crown that would change their lives forever. Barely thinking, the children ran out of their homes and into the forest.
It was not long before the two groups of children met each other among the trees. The children, who had everything, being unused to fending for themselves, were pleased to find a ready-made group of people to serve them. They immediately began to give orders to the children who had nothing. Fetch us food. Make a fire. Use your coats to make a shelter.
The children who had nothing, accustomed to having no control over their lives, followed the orders at first, until the others' children, in gratitude, became too much for them to bear.
They screamed for help.
Children wander in the darkest forest, hear a terrifying scream. Rushing, rushing to the sea. Rushing, rushing to the sea. Rushing, rushing to the sea. Is it a nightmare or is it a
similar, the two groups stared at each other, aware that their relationship had changed.
Yeah.
reveal the crown. As one, the children reached for it and suddenly found themselves in another place entirely.
The children were now in an enormous ballroom filled with a great number of people, all dancing and singing.
Among the guests walked a woman. No, not merely a woman, a witch. The same witch whose voice had been heard in the children's dreams, luring them into the forest.
As they sang, the witch became younger and younger and smaller until she vanished completely.
Thank you.
house,
through the forest and back to their homes and their lives. A bit less demanding, a bit less despairing, and a lot more likely to live happily ever after.